got a 20 here. High conduct. It could be a Georgian penny, Vicky penny. It's out and it's in that lump. Yeah, and there you go. I don't think I'm going to get much off it. But it's a half penny of whoever. George III, George II, probably George III. Oh, never mind. At least it's not a shoddy cap or a piece of lead. Let's see what the next hole brings. Next one is just come out of there. It's coming in. Coming in at 21, 20. Not sure who it is yet. Probably going to be Georgia III again, I'd imagine. Yeah, so it's going to be a right cleaning them up. It's going to, I'm guessing it's going to be an 1806 penny. Georgia III. That's coin number 4, I think. So it's on to the next. Another target here. There it is. It's a half penny. No, it's not. It's a button. On to the next. Another target here. Not sure what it is. It's got writing on it. Anybody any idea what that is? Hollow. The tip of a gun? Barrel of a gun? No idea. Give me a second, let me just clear it up a minute. There you go, that's as best I can get it. If anybody knows what that is, please chuck me a comment. It's made of lead, so I just don't know what it is. But there we go, let's see what the next hole is going to bring. Right, I just had a signal from over here and it's just popped up and I think I've got silver, a silver thimble. I'll just have a little quick clean up a minute. Not sure if it is silver or if it's just a piece of. I think it is silver. Definitely silver. Oh. There we go. Pity it's flat, but there we go. First silver of the day, silver thimble. There's a 20 target just come out, and it's just in this clod here. There we go. It's another half penny. Blank disc. That's a coin, nevertheless. Never mind that. 20. Right, it's out, and it's just down there. 20, I think it's going to be another coin, Victorian or Georgian coin. I guess it's in here. It's not, it's a piece of aluminium. What's it like, eh? Never mind. What's the next one going to be? Just dug a target out of there, it's in here. In here. There it is. Silver button. Let's see what the next hole is going to bring me. I've got a target here. Eight, nine. Still in the hole. Right, it's out. No, we'll get there eventually. It's a bit of aluminium. Bit of aluminium scrap. Got a target here coming in at 8. Nice clear one. So I think it's going to be a big piece of lead. But we'll soon find out in a minute. And there we go. Big piece of lead. On to the next one. Let's see if it's a good one. Another tone here. It's all over the shop, this is. It's out. Oh, I think it's out. More rubbish. On to the next one then. Let's see what we got for the next one. Got a target here. There it is. Buckle. There you go, nice little buckle. Not very old, but nice buckle. Another target here. Solid 18. It's in this clod. More lead. Big piece, oh, reasonably big. There you go. On to the next target. Hopefully it'll be a good one. $25. Coke can, shredded can. Who knows? We'll find out in a minute. Nothing obvious yet. It's unbelievable. Next hole came in at 21, 21, 21. And it's just here. It's a big old musket ball, I think. Or a loon weight. Oh no, it's a loon weight. Banging out 21, 21, 21. Okie dokie, next hole. Got a steady nine. So it's just down there. It is another piece of lead. Let's see what the next hole is going to bring. So Adam's called me over, and look what's in that, in the hole there. Gold, gold in the hole. Well done, Adam.
Oh, it's not Vicky, it's, I could almost have read that wrong.
William the Fourth.
William the Fourth, sorry.
Wow.
Oh.
Look at this.
Oh.
William the Fourth gold.
I am absolutely shaky.
It's a little bit worn, isn't it? But it's a fantastic find. Fantastic find. Look at that, William the Fourth. Wonderful find. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you, mate.
Wonderful. Oh.